Hello everyone, today we go to solve the Gauss quadrature formula problems. Integral, the above questions evaluate the integral minus 1 to 1 2 plus x plus x square dx by using Gauss quadrature formula. Gauss formula have two point Gauss quadrature formula and 3 point Gauss quadrature formula. Here in this question the function is x, therefore here I take f of x equal to 2 plus x square. And in this question it is not mentioned that is the 2 point Gauss quadrature formula or 3 point Gauss quadrature formula. So therefore here we go to find order of polynomial. Order of polynomial equal to that is 2n minus 1 equal to highest degree. Here the highest power degree is 2. Therefore, solve this equation 2n equal to 2 plus 1, 2n equal to 3, n equal to 3 by 2, that is equal to 1.5, approximately 2. So, therefore, here we use Gauss 2 point formula. Gauss 2 point formula, this is the general formula minus 1 to 1. F of x dx equal to wi f of xi. So for 2 point formula, this formula will become expand into f of x dx equal to w1 f of x1 plus w2 f of x2. So therefore here w1 equal to w2 equal to 1 and x1 equal to 0.57735, x2 equal to minus 0.57735. Substitute this equation and substitute this value in f of x and substitute in this one is equation 1, you will get the required result. You know f of x equal to 2 plus x square. Therefore, f of 0 point, that is f of x1 equal to f of 0.57735 equal to, similarly for f of x2 equal to f of minus 0.57735 equal to. By using calculator, first here, we form the formula. So 2 plus alpha x plus alpha x square. So here we go to substitute the value for x equal to 0.57735. So press calc button, type press x equal to 0.57735, then press equal to, you will get 2.9106. Next one, press calc button for x2, minus 0.57735, then press equal to 1.7559, and substitute these values in equation 1, you will get integral minus 1 to 1 f of x dx equal to w1 equal to 1 into 2.9106 plus 1 into 1.7559. So solve this equation, you will get x plus integral of minus 1 to 1 2 plus x square dx equal to 2.9106 into 1 plus 1.7559 into 1. That is equal to 4.6665. This is the required solutions. Thank you.